Charles Weems is a professor of computer science at the University of Massachusetts. Over a span of more than 30 years, Professor Weems has co-authored 28 best-selling textbooks and introductory computer science and data structures that have pioneered many modern pedagogical approaches and influenced the curriculum of the introductory course sequence globally. His books were the first to teach general problem-solving techniques and then apply them in case studies to illustrate the process of working from a specification through an algorithmic solution to implementation and testing with a formal plan. His books use gender-neutral language to show diversity in illustrations of software professionals at work. The books also follow guidance on research into the types of case studies and exercises that will interest students from underrepresented groups. Professor Weems teaches courses in computer organization, computer architecture, advanced computer architecture, and iOS programming. In 2019, he received the University Distinguished Teaching Award based on letters of support from his students. He's the first recipient of the Tenure Track Award in the 55-year history of the Computer Science Department. In addition, Professor Weems had a significant leadership role in a major NSF IEEE CS Technical Committee on Parallel Processing Initiative. The initiative modernized the first 2 years of computer science and engineering curricula by incorporating parallel and distributed computation. He contributed most of the architecture section of the resulting curriculum guideline and contributed substantially to the other sections. This work strongly influenced the 2013 ACM IEEE CS computer science curriculum. For his outstanding contributions to computer science education worldwide spanning 4 decades through numerous textbooks and curriculum development efforts, we present the 2021 Taylor Booth Education Award to Charles Weems.